Welcome back. It's still not warm enough to plant everything in your garden, but you can get a jump start on a few things that'll end up being pretty tasty. Jackie Alberella shows us that it's pretty easy as we head to the garden.
Even though it's still cold to plant a lot of things outside, now is the perfect time to plant lettuce, peas, potatoes, radishes. And if you can't get into your garden bed, why not plant some peas or radishes or lettuce in a pot? A pot works perfect, and the thing about peas is that you could soak them in water overnight and they would pre-sprout. So that's one thing you can do, but I'm just going to plant a bunch of peas in here, and then peas like to climb up. So as soon as they sprout out of the ground, I'm going to put in a trellis and they'll climb up. They look beautiful all summer long, plus they're close to the house. I can pick my spring peas. And it's just beautiful. I'm gonna plant some lettuce on the outside. I'll have a kitchen garden right by my kitchen door. It's great. Get out there and plant something. I'm Jackie Alberella for Channel 2 Daybreak Saturday.